Gujarat has been one of your areas of destination and investment. So could you tell us your experience in working in Gujarat?
I must honestly say that it's a good experience in the sense that it is hassle-free. And we have been able to do our work and I don't believe I have heard anything where our operation has been affected or impacted by anything which has happened as far as our hospitals in Rajkot is concerned. We know definitely there, and we have been there for about 7-8 years. And this was in fact inaugurated by our current Prime Minister, then he was the Chief Minister, Narendra Bhai. We have been there for nearly 30 years for our manufacturing facility in Ankleshwar. And I think it has worked very smoothly.